Yes, the question is this very good, and unfortunately I came late when the Bhagwan Deepnand Mahaprabhuji went in Samadhi. That was in 1963. And our Gurudev, Swami Madhavananji, he made one ashram and beautiful statues from Mahaprabhuji's in Holy Guruji's birthplace, Nippal. And it was a very big ceremonies and bandara. And then I was also, my Gurudev, Swami Madhavananji, he invited his mother, and she is Rupavas. And so I was his nephew, you can say. So I came there in 1975 to Guruji, and I had a lot of happiness that if I can be with Guruji, but I could not say him, and I did not dare to say my mother, and my mother didn't dare to say him. But I won't. So I was in my school in Rupavas, but I came there, and one day my mother went to her elderly sister in some other village to visit, and I said her, every 5 minutes I said to my mother, please tell Holy Guruji that I can stay with him. And well, but she didn't say anything. So we came back and we were in Nepal with the Guruji. Guruji was sitting there and my mother was sitting there. And I was sitting there with little stick and making like this only. And Guruji said, don't make this difference. Don't make noise. And then Guruji said to my mother, sister, can you give your son here in this school and stay in the ashram? I was with my heart was getting bigger and bigger and very much. And so I stayed with that. After a few months, I said, oh God, I make a mistake. Guruji was not so easy. And so that is the, with Guruji's, that was my, in from that day, it was my training with Guruji. I was living in Nepal ashram, and there's a river, and there's no any people there. So that was a very good, we will see. But and why I'm saying talking about this thing? But because you said that if I saw the Guruji's other disciples. So Mangilalji Maharaj was Brahmalin, and Shivananji is Brahmalin, and Mangilalji also Brahmalin. But one Bodhananji Maharaj. And Bodhananji was nearby Khatu, Mahaprabhuji's birthplace, Hariharyasni, or about 3 kilometers was that one place, Bodhananji Maharaj. And he used to come also to Khatu and Nipal and this. So he was the elder guru of Mahaprabhuji and then because he was older and Guruji was the younger, disciples to disciple. So Guruji always, when Bodhananji came, Guruji was sitting down. And Bodhananji had said, no, Madhavananji Beto said, no, I will not sit. So much respect of Guruji to his disciples. Well, but Bodhananji was one of the best singer of the bhajans. And he was with the manjira, not manjira, the tandura, beautiful. And also in the near Khatu, once we went to the some very nice farmers, grass kutiyas, and I was in Khatu ashram. So Bodhananji said, let's we go to that village with a camel. I said, okay. I knew here I was sitting with some camels and so on. And I was sitting with him and he was also. And when I came, my legs was very stiff. Well, but he was giving me so much love. He said my name. And he said, come on, sit here. Here prasad, here this. And prayer right time. And he said, prayer time is exactly till that time when you cannot see your palm. Then is the prayer time. So I say, okay. And with me, there was one man, young man from Vienna with me. That time I became sannyasi already. And he said, I want to see cobra. And Bodhananji said, okay, morning you will see the cobra here on the wood, the thorns bushes here. And really, I said, when? Bodhananji said, wait. I said, I won't. He said, I will. And then after he said, come on. Look, there is this cobra. We saw and we went away. Bodhananji was also strict, you cannot say. Also she do this. But always, so very great. And till the last days of his, I saw him. I made some photos with him. Mata Katarina ji was already there. I was in Austria. Unfortunately, we don't know his photos and that missed it. So I saw the Guruji's one disciple, that is Bodhananji. But the normal people or the householders people of the Mahaprabhuji's disciples, many, even till today. Mahaprabhuji's one disciple is in Mumbai. When I came from somewhere, and there's one man, he's very old. And he said, I want to see Maheshwarananda till I will not die. and many, many. So I said, I will come this and there. So they said, no. So I have to go there. And he was there. And he was, how to say, he was hugging me. And he seemed to respect me also like Holy Guruji or Mahaprabhuji's. But I said, no, no. But Guruji's disciples were so humble, very, very good. And Mahaprabhuji is very. So my dear Guru and Guru ke disciples is like a one family. Elderly brother or youngest brother or sister, etc. One Guru. And that was all Bora Guda. Bora Guda is where Guruji 25 years lived Mahaprabhuji there. And that time Mangilalji came there and Holy Guru Mahaprabhuji made very nice cave. And how many months he closed and we don't know. There he got his samadhi, not death samadhi, but that samadhi to the Brahman. So he became the great Mangilalji and his bhajan. So that is what I can give you. Further we give and some other questions next time. Hari Om. Om Namo Sri Deep Narayana.